So the gladiators start to prepare to commence battle in the men's hammer. And to conclude the first round of this men's hammer final, we have Taylor Campbell from Great Britain. He's got a best of 73.21 and he resides and studies at Loughborough University. And Taylor Campbell has got hold of that one. So it's the place to do it, 73.86. He sets a new personal best in the first round to conclude the first round of this men hammer final. And the man that he's approaching, who's done 74.49 in his first attempt, is the Turk, who's in for his second throw now, Baltacı of Turkey. Ah, well, the stimulus was, the Brit got close. It fueled the fire, and the 25-year-old Turkish athlete pumps it out to over his best first throw. That's gone out to 75.98. So Dunarov of Belarus comes into the circle. Well, he's well over 70 meters this time. Has he stayed in? Yep, he gets the white flag. So this man has had a slow, he's a slow burner. He's had a slow start, throwing consistently. You're never happy though as a thrower, are you? Never happy, shaking his head as he comes out of the circle. So the Barry Ocean, 72.35. Okay, so that's Rahida of Ukraine, who on his final attempt has thrown 74.27 to go into silver medal position. And Campbell now has a bronze medal instead of the silver that he was holding at the commencement of this round. So he needs 74.27 to get the silver back, and he needs 75.98 to win gold. So he's hit the net, so Campbell will be taking the bronze medal with a no throw in the final round. Rahida of Ukraine, who's got a best of 76.90 this year, threw close to that with 74.27 to snaffle the silver in the last, on his last throw. Campbell not quite handling the situation and getting one out there. So this man goes into the circle knowing that he's got the gold medal from the Universiade 2019 in Naples. He's had a great series of throws, and again, consistently out. That red line is 75.98. He knows he's won gold with the best throwing from any of the competitors here this evening. He's been consistent. And he's now the last one, despite the fact he knows that he's won the medal, the gold medal at this point. He's relaxed into it, and it's over 75 meters, 75 meters 94, just 4 centimeters less than his best attempt. And he has been a model of consistency this evening to take gold.